Okay, let's go.
Yeah, my name is Killian Horn. This is Shane Gorman vlog, this French trip. My predictions, Bale's Warrior to get stuck onto security with a knife in his hand. James Kelly to get sent home and expelled. Hugh McDonald and Oshie McGilloway to both tap Evie Dilley at the same time, chicken threesome.
Lucas Kidd to
Fanta slushy.
God content right here.
Okay. You're right in Dublin. Feel a bit thirsty, like, so. The beverage. I'm gonna say in under 20 seconds.
Ooh.
20 seconds.
Ooh. Good luck, man.
She's close. Don't start, right? Good luck, man.
Good luck. You have to get it down.
No way.
Oh my god.
He's actually
done
it.
Oh my god.
Man, how is that
a
nice.
Burger King food review. Burger was good. It was like €9, so very disappointed for the amount we paid. It was a disappointment.
That's a full door tip.
I personally believe the burger was absolutely divine. Chips on the hand, very, I feel overdone, not enough potato in them, and they feel like they're out of date. It's...
Yeah. Right, what you have to say?
Absolute robbery in my money, like. Alright, see, it was an absolute robbery in my money, like. The burger was dry, like, the meat had no texture to it at all. The chips are just, there's no flavour, gone off potatoes. The only thing that was good for it was the infinite refills on my drink. I could get as much as I want.
Out of 10, Malloy?
4.
Four out of 10.
You tell him.
I mean, it's alright, like... Overrated as fuck, in my opinion, I mean...
Costa Rico! Let's play football. World Cup!
Getting on the plane now.
Getting on the plane.
Yup. Betting tip. Darwin Nunez score a hat-trick. Ronaldo sent off in the 80th minute.
Ronaldo's the goal.
Currently on the plane.
Yo. We're on the plane. We're on the plane. Yup.
Bonjour.
We're here in Nantes.
Passport control.
Mot prez adn rai. Mot prez.
Hey guys, just arrived in France. Comment how they view. Fresh is crepes looking fresh. Oops. Getting our luggage right now. Jack Malloy is looking hella lame over there.
My bag.
Off to the bus.
Gorman has been freed. He had to get his bag searched. And him. Jeez, Paris. The Eiffel Tower.
I think it's you then.
We're checking in the bag. Struggling. They're having a bit of an argument. Can't do it.
Edinburgh's gonna fail.
Edinburgh can't do it.
Can't get it off.
Bag is not working. It's not gonna go through.
Hey, you are a fucking melon. Shut up.
What the fuck, he played?
Come on, you fucker.
That's two. Here.
Put it back in. Why is the ball wooden?
Hey, up the tree, boys. Up the tree.
Where does the stick go?
Finish.
No, pass it.
Oh, finish. Away.
Spins to Messi.
Clear. Oh, nice.
Yes!
Oh, sick! Cheers!
Imagine the ball at this game.
Wait, wait!
Oh, lads, the ball, you have to lift it. Oh, lads.
I got it, don't worry. Here, surely you can hit that, mate.
Hey.
Oh, lads,
what's
it?
Finish! That's it.
Oh, finish!
Great morning here in France, boys. First ready for a long day of school. Economics.
We out here in France, we live in it. Just with some fresh ladies with a mwah mwah each side.
First munch in France.
So dust.
A bit dusty.
So dust.
We have couscous, which is practically sand. Like, just sand. And then you have these things. And milk. And a donut. Where'd you get the bread?
Yeah, I got lost. Malloy's enjoying it. Show Malloy's.
Malloy's
downer. Malloy's loving life.
Malloy's loving it.
David is.
David's David.
Only Jordan was here.
Anyway, that's the munch. That's the munch.
This is foul.
Here, go on, have a bit of it.
Oh.
Go on.
It's dry as anything.
What's it like?
It's dry. It tastes of nothing.
It won't cut.
It's worse than rice.
This won't even cut. Just... it's shambles. James, what should you do with food?
I don't know what this is. It's mad sauce and I don't like it.
The rice, show them the inside. Show them the inside.
Don't tell me that doesn't look sauce like. That's sauce.
Get me.
Really? Very good,
yeah?
Why me out? Bit of birthday month.
Really got different
gems. That looks nice.
One anniversary.
Alan's anniversary.
Yeah.
Oh. When you raise your pulse, she like the way I heard. Like a Mary. Billie Jean. Christian Dior. I'm up in all the stores.
Gasman Jason Rabbit.
My boys in France. I'm gonna ball him.
It's match day here. No.
Kick off at 1 PM.
5 minutes to kick off.
Allez, les Tunisiens.
Allez, Tunisia. Predictions for the trip to St. Malo.
Active with mango.
Good boss.
On the way to Saint Malo.
Up Malo.
Saint-Domingue.
We go to the beach.
Hello everyone. We're here in the sweet shop in
Saint-Malo.
Saint-Malo.
Jeez.
Step down.
Banana.
Check please Thursday.
Oh. Don't grab me, fucking.
Jelly grabs everyone.
Jelly, you're some bomb.
I'm not.
Jelly's hands are on his head.
He's
Gorman having a test of the water.
I'd say we swim after that thing if we're going out.
What's he saying?
I say we make the boat and now go to the
water. It's too cold in the fucking sand.
Shane Gorman having a little dip in the sand or water.
Oh, it looks cold. He said it looks freezing.
Didn't feel that cold.
Yeah, you dip your dogs in those.
Why have your mask on?
The sand is
what's going on with the mask, like?
COVID in the
family. Shane, is it cold?
Are you not going in? Or are you going in?
Oh, Tom's going in now. Beach is active. Active.
Hey guys, former vlogs. Back with another video.
Today we were swimming.
Avec le mer.
Straight.
J'aime Willy. No grande.
Malloy.
For YouTube.
You speak English. Yes. Where are you from?
Ireland. It's London.
Ireland. What are you doing here?
Avec l'école.
We're doing interviews.
Okay.
It's a YouTube channel.
Gorman Vlogs.
Gorman Vlogs. Gorman. Sorry.
What?
Gorman.
Gorman Vlogs.
Gorman Vlogs. Famous YouTube channel, Gorman Vlogs. Oh my goodness.
I go on,
no.
Do you want me to sing or something?
The real Shane Gorman.
She's gonna sing.
Sing.
What do I need to sing?
Drop in, just smack the lip, whoop, drop down, snap, and then after that, you just drop in, just ride the barrel and get pitted.
I kind of want to get my head off the back. What is that? I'm not going over there. Yeah, but I still want to jump. No face, no case, keep it forward, like.
Is that it? No more jumping.
What's your food review of your cookie?
You gonna say anything?
It's very bad. It's the perfect mix between hard and soft.
Oh my god, shut up. It's like a bit like a penis.
Just perfect.
Food review of meringue. Food review. Wait,
let's take a bite first.
Food review.
Oh, wait.
I'll try it. I'm trying to have it that way.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Feels like I'm walking on heaven.
Yeah. Could eat the whole thing.
What a day!
Gentlemen, it's match day.
From the Prez, Athenry versus. What the fuck does who called? France.
Saint-Joseph.
We could be getting shut down. We could be getting shut down.
This is bad news.
It's devastating news. The fans are in tears. The fans are in tears. Oh, it's done. Fuck off. Here we see the warm-up beginning. Looking good for Ireland. Looking good. Can I have a match prediction, please?
I think France is going to win, as always. And New Ireland didn't even qualify for the World Cup. You suck. You suck.
Shut up. Shut up.
The French win.
It's so dark here.
Goal and the fight.
Disagree. The ball lives down here. The ball lives down here.
On file, allez vous faire foutre.
English. English.
No, it's fine. We'll figure it out. We'll translate. We will translate. Don't worry.
Speak Irish.
I will not translate. But
speak Irish.
I can't tell. The teachers are here.
We put subtitles.
Oh no, we don't get. They don't care.
Okay, so I feel like Ireland is trying to like win over France's heart, but don't worry, you didn't qualify for the World Cup. But it's all your fault.
This
you
is not all about the World Cup. This is France versus Saint-Joseph.
It's half time.
Go on, man. Your previous predictions.
Who's
winning?
Hang on, wait now.
Get the microphone.
Get the microphone out.
My prediction for the match today, I would say it has to go with PCA. Who will score? Who are our forwards? Strikers?
Owen Hannon. Adam Lavelle?
I think they'll get one apiece. I think the French defence is probably lacking. Little scrawny legs in them. So yes, I predict a rout. 10-0.
Wait, you've seen the conditions, you've seen the players.
Yeah, what are your pre-game predictions for this game?
Well, I expect our boys to do very well. Much like the presentations they made in class.
Mission Freshman, yeah.
Your son Adam is playing. What are your
thoughts on that?
How is he? Falling. Oh, it's Sam, so he should be used to it.
And prediction score?
I believe we will win 3.
And who will be our scorer tonight?
Maybe Mr. Hannon.
Looking very promising.
Mr. Lavelle, I would
imagine. Back the belief.
It's worth the salt and maybe some substitute.
You get me bitching about the French.
Tick.
Pre-game predictions, come on up. Give me pre-game predictions.
Goal from Owen Hannon.
Yeah, we...
What's the final score?
Adam, what are they all looking at you?
What's the final score?
Turn the camera on, Adam.
What is the score? 2-0 to Ireland.
I'm
saying 4-2 to Ireland.
Mop the Prez. Pre-game predictions?
Personally, I think now that France...
Mop the Prez!
Allez le bleu!
You're Ireland!
Allez le bleu!
The team is having a
if that guy turned
on his
ankle, you know, you're all playing sport next week.
Hurt them instead!
Off the press! Okay. What the fuck?
Costa Rico! Go on,
let's
Prez.
Play football. Off the press! Okay, 3.
Wait, who's the speaker?
No one is the speaker.
Okay.
No. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Low lie the field of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Hey, baby, let the free birds fly. Our love was on the wing. We had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. Mop the Prez!
I'm getting behind you now.
Look at them fucking queers.
Fuck them. Scrawny little legs, as Mateka would say. Yeah. Oh shit, out again.
Oh fuck.
Oh no, we have an injury. We have an injury. Who is it?
I don't know, I couldn't say.
Fuck. Is it our lad?
No, I think he got hit in the balls. No, he got winded or something, but real hard. I must go over.
We get this on camera.
Who's on the ground?
It's a Frenchie.
Who's on the ground? Oh, it's a Frenchie. Oh. Okay, never mind. Let's go back.
We get
we
it.
We don't care. It's not.
What happened?
What happened?
He rolled his ankle. Out for a season now.
Okay, we return. We're in. If you get down, get up. Oh, when you get down, get up.
This land for Africa. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh. Samina mina, sakalewa, anawa ah ah. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh. Samina mina, sakalewa. This land for Africa.
Oh fuck, lads. Let's keep the morale high, lads. We have this. Fuck to Kane. Oh, Gorman. Oh! Is that Kilbane? That's not Kilbane. Is it Kilbane?
That's Lucas
Kane. Oh, close, lads. I just keep stopping it and staring at everyone again. Are you right?
Will I ask him for the speaker?
Yeah, I do. Beautiful. Come on, lads. Give us something to cheer about here now. No, back to the French. Oh, we're out here. Stop him! Oh my god, my voice actually turned on.
Come on, Horan!
Let's go, Jelly! Oh!
Oh,
okay, it's fine. We're fine. He needs to get on the ball, lad. That wasn't acceptable. Why are these lads fucking rapid? Oh, do we have a speaker?
No,
no,
or else they have one and they're just not going to use it. Yeah, no, because they were like, no.
Guys, my fucking hands are cold.
Same.
Someone take.
There you go, we have a pen.
Well, yes,
Kate. Is that Owen Hannah taking it?
Is that is Owen Hannah taking it.
Oh, it isn't a penalty, it's
freaking
free.
Okay, come on. Oh. Yes! Yes! What a scream of a Mona! Who is it? Who is the ball?
You were recording, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed it.
Look what it means! Look what it means to this team! It's actually so cute, stop. I am. That was a screamer. That was a screamer. Is it half time?
No, they're going to a friend's house and I just went to the same time.
They're crying their man down because Baptiste is gone.
It's just going to be me and Louise all night.
Lads, you know who's this?
Accept.
Who are you?
Accept it.
I have.
Go! Yeah!
Win!
No!
Oh.
Baptiste is off the
clear ball. The area, lads!
Go
let's go, Laval!
Go, go,
go, Laval!
Who was that to now?
For fuck's sake.
Oh, actually, oh, Ben said, is that Ben? No,
that's Owen. Owen Hannon? Yes.
I can't really tell.
Owen Hannon saves the day.
Owen Hannon saves the day.
I want to apologize for the shit camera quality.
I wonder if there's a toilet around here.
Toilet.
The toilet.
We saw the toilet.
Probably not.
One L.
What?
One L.
Hilarious. Oh, what the fuck was that?
I think it was like David Dobrik or something.
Oh, it's out. Jelly stroke. Is floating up here now. So back here again.
The
Aoife, I'm on recording.
Oh,
apparently, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, someone fell. She fell over. Oh. Oh, so close, lad. So close. Oh, lads. It's fucking cold, you know. Or for a different breed, you're joking. Stop him! Oh, yes! Yeah, boo! Is that boo? Oh, oh shit!
Injured the head.
Oh shit. Oh lad, don't hit me please, thank you.
Yes!
Owen! Who's that? Go on, Carmen! Throw that in! Oh, back to fucking Frenchie again, are we joking? That's a fucking Frenchie. He looks kind of like Irish though.
Oh, the no no!
Good passing there.
There's some techie passing.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, I'm hardly fucking videoing this whole thing.
Oh no, no,
with all my commentary too. Like.
Yeah, fuck no, like the things I've been saying here cannot be.
She's probably put on mute.
No, because it's all about having the atmosphere.
Oh.
Who's on the fucking ball? There's Killian again.
I'm not
gone
home yet.
Is Nicole gone? Oh, no, yeah.
Oh, hey! Come on!
Who's ref?
Actually, I don't know.
Who's ref?
Someone should.
Where's Miss Morrison?
Get Mr. Lavelle.
Get Mr. Lavelle and Miss Morrison. Lads, my hand's getting so cold.
Why is she doing up there with
the bag? Who?
Zero with the bag and the hood up.
She's
where's
trying
the
to
ball?
Make, she's trying to make peace with them.
Peace with friendship.
Lauren, at halftime here in France, tell us what's going on.
We're 1-0 up. Aina Burke's had to sacrifice another team. Lavelle is doing fucking runs like a cunt.
Fuck off.
Down the wing, being unbelievable. And,
I'm a road runner.
He's doing well, like, why are you saying fuck off? Shane Gorman is the GOAT, and that's all I have to say.
That's all we have to say. Okay. Aina Hillary, don't try hard.
Shane Gorman!
Gorman! Gorman vlogs! Gorman vlogs! Tell us what's going on, Gorman!
I'm coming off for Thomas Dunhu.
Thomas Dunhu, yeah, respectable.
We know him.
Jelly, Jelly!
We know
him
well.
Halftime interview, come on! This is our goalkeeper right here. You haven't had a lot of game today, but here you go.
Dodgy distribution in the first half. I'm under control though. I'm ready to come back on. It's okay.
He's under control, lad.
It's okay. Yeah. It's okay.
He's
under control.
Yes.
Okay.
What time is it?
It's
6:02.
Oh, okay. I need to make sure my French one hasn't texted me. Guys, I'm not supposed to be here.
What?
I've run away from my French one.
I was meant to go at 5:30.
Blood. We're all.
Where's your French one? Is she not here?
No, she's at home. Guys, I'm on 10%.
How are you getting home?
Apparently I text her and then she'll appear again.
Oh. Picking you up.
Sorry, can I have a charger, way. Please?
Yeah,
thank
charger
you.
All ready for you, Dana.
Thank you, because I have prime importance here. Guys, it's in the French corner.
Wait, the camera's still on the game, lads.
Oh, this is the French.
back cleared out nicely here. Get these Frenchies off the ball. Get these Frenchies off the ball.
Frenchies gonna come back.
Get these Frenchies off the ball. Whose side are you on, Nicole?
Clermont.
Clermont, fuck off, you
Clermont.
Clermont,
you can't do shit.
Baptiste gone.
Baptiste is dead.
As
he got hit in the balls.
No.
Where the fuck is
I got that camera. He actually got winded.
Was
bad.
He actually
got winded bad.
Shit.
Fucking well to him.
What? Yeah, is the gaze gone there now? Let's go, Owen! Go! Go, Owen! Tayoshi, make it away! Yeah, Oshin! Finish in the bell! Oh! So close, so close.
Lavelli needs to take that shirt out of his
hand. Yeah, it's fucking it's ridiculous, but you know what? He's scoring. Go on, you!
Come on!
Guys, my fucking voice. Go, you! Yeah!
Here's Hogg! Dini!
I have to get the action as it happened. It was offside, lads. It was offside. Adam Lavelle is distraught. Adam Lavelle is distraught.
Got the hopes up.
That almost made it 3-0. Fuck, where's the ball? There it is. You have... Fuck, give me a minute here.
Lebel. Yeah, that time
Lebel.
Was the end of the match.
Yeah. Is it actually?
No, it was for Anus.
Yeah.
No,
that was when Anus was coming out.
Lavelle's off? No. Lavelle is off. Adam Lavelle.
Having a bit of a fight. Oh,
Adam! Yeah. Adam! Goal scorer! What's going on?
Scenes!
Scenes! Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, when the deck. Lads, come on.
Lucas, I think I'm off you, man.
Keep playing!
I can't video in the dark.
Here, let me help you.
Put on a light here. We'll do an interview. Lucas Kane. Lucas! Come on. Give us the interview.
Great performance. Great performance.
Great performance. Come on, yeah. Let's go, lads.
Who else?
Guys, this is too intense. Go on, Lavelle. No, I'm little Lavelle.
Let's go.
As the manager, how do you think your team is performing?
Well, they've turned the lights off.
Yeah, so fly.
They must have been. They must have made an impression.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Or else they didn't pay the bill.
I think at night was too good.
Too good. Oh, mop the press, but we'll still persevere.
Thank you very much. Just, how are you feeling
now? Can we turn the lights off, Alex? Maybe, who does that now?
Okay. I don't think they should play anymore. It's a bit too dangerous now.
No, you can't say that now.
We're 2-0.
Wait, we're done.
We're done.
So, hey, drama.
I think we're finished, are we?
Oh, Oreos are everyone.
And... Aina Burke is going on for Owen Hannon here.
It's a bunch of fucking bullshit, that's what it is. Do you know what it is? Fucking bullshit. Me and Owen Hannon carrying the team. Killy Horn as well. Hasn't even came off. That's a bit of fucking... Trying to be the player coach or whatever. It's a bit of fucking bullshit right there. He thinks he's Ronaldo. Yeah.
Owen! Tell us what's it like out there.
It's grand, like. I'm after Lucas next.
Sure, I'm he's a big camera shot, I think.
Big camera shot, yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Oi, Hugh. Call somebody.
Yeah, feed me here, please.
Yeah.
Adam.
I'm of threads importance to the team. Thank you.
Oreo?
I know, thank you.
And the last left. Here, can I have an Oreo?
Can I?
Go, Adam! Adam to Hillary! Let's go, Adam! Shit, don't hit me!
Oh,
we're back
up
here,
interview.
Oh, Hugh interview, Hugh interview.
Hugh interview.
You take over this thing and someone give me the camera here.
Hugh, rate the Carrigos instead of shorts.
What?
Carrigos instead of shorts.
Very comfortable, good €20 from Pennies.
Oh, slay.
Slay.
Shout out to my mom and dad watching telly right now.
I hope
you're proud of me.
Let's go.
Of course they are.
Back.
Back on the pitch.
Owen Hannon.
Owen to Aina Hillary, who just got on there.
Do it, Aina.
Ball in out.
I'm not even talking about.
One, Lucas.
Go on,
oh, we got kicked in the face, lad. Who's that?
Ben.
Ben.
Go on, I thought Ben came off.
So close, lads.
So close.
I just like thank Al Mooney for coming down on his birthday. Yeah. Yeah.
I do know that he would obviously, if he was in Ireland, he'd be in the pub right now. Yeah. 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 Secondly, I'd like to thank my managers Henry Lavelle and Miss Hackis. And also April Morrison for organising this beautiful trip. Brilliant trip. Yeah.
Up front, no, down front, up Ireland.
Isn't that always a light?
I was a light.
Oh, wait, Hugh! You won! Go again!
No, I was recording.
No, not that's his phone, it's someone else's phone.
Go on.
It's Hillary's phone. I'm the light. Go on. Hard out on camera here, lads.
Rose giving the reason on this.
Oh, look, the French. They've lost. Give us the microphone.
Oh, wait, can we interview the French?
Yeah. You lost!
They'll lose that.
We won! Yeah! Today, bro, the French are victorious! Look what I mean!
Photos getting taken.
Everyone
get lights on. Get lights on.
Top G pose, lads. Everyone top G pose.
Top G pose, boys.
Everyone light on.
Yeah.
Here we go, lads.
It's time to go!
Little bitch ain't trying to let us fuck, just let us hump. If you ain't trying to let us hump, you's a dumb dickhead. Beep, beep,
beep, beep, beep, beep. Just do it quick, like little 360.
This is the airport.
He's back in the toilet.
That's the whole airport.
Killeen Horan's poo smells so good, it was unbelievable. Made the place smell fantastic.
Nah, this is the whole airport, that's literally it. No duty free, no nothing.
No, for three hours.
Security.
When we go through security?
There's no security. And then you go on the plane, that's it.
Yeah, what's thinking that, Ben?
We're here for 3 hours.
No, there's literally brioche door.
We don't get our bags checked.
No.
Duty free, no?
What you thinking of that, Ben?
Duty free. I was hoping to get some big Kinder bars and some milk bars.
Yeah, we're going home. No more weeks.
We're here for three hours.
You go to Australia for Christmas, you get Australian summer, then you go back to Ireland for Australian Christmas. No, you're not going in the vlog. This is going in the bloopers video or whatever. Make a bloopers video. Listen, let me finish. Alright?
Sorry.
So winter time, you go to Ireland, so then you get two, but then I realise summer in Australia is Ireland's winter. So you can't. They're on at the same day.
Oh, you wanted two Christmases?
Yeah, I was going to get two Christmases when I'm older.
No, man.
Bert's going to tell him to tear this
man came down to
reality. I seen a TikTok once.
No, you don't
like,
speak to them, you speak to us. It's just there.
So, guys, I seen a TikTok once.
No, not guys. You've
ruined the mood.
Lads.
No, keep going.
Saw a TikTok once.
Lads, I've seen a TikTok once where just gone, nah, man. Fuck the joke.
What the fuck is wrong with you, guys? This bloopers video's in my ass.
What's the video, man?
Here, get David. David, say some French words. Bonjour!
Nah, we're not, delete that, Gorman.
Comment ça va?
Here, bye.
You're a bitch. Fucking demonetized.
What's that? You have to kiss me.
No, do a different form of it. Do a different form of it.
No, just lick your
lips. It's going to be vlog.
No, you have to lick that. You have to lick the hands.
Both of them.
Whoever
loses, that's fucking
poisonous.
No, whoever pulls out,
And if you don't pull out, you don't have to. You're making this now, like.
If you don't have to pull out, you don't have to do it.
I'm gonna lick his nipples.
Kiss. And if you don't pull out, you don't have to do it.
No.
And if you don't pull out, you don't have to do it. If you don't pull out, neither you have to do it.
If you need,
you pull out, neither you have to do it.
You have to lick his nipple.
Yeah.
Please kiss him.
Whoever loses the chicken has to suck the water out of the person's belly button that they were doing chicken with.
Yeah.
Just going in the box.
Yeah, go on. It's Malloy and Killian. You have to do it first. We can't just forget about that. Shut up,
bro.
Okay, I'll do it then. Yeah, you have to.
No, just do two kisses in the cheek.
No,
that's too easy.
I'm not fucking shit.
I'm not pussy. I don't care, I'm not pussy.
Just kiss
him. Come on, man.
Yeah, I kissed him.
Gorman, don't put that in the vlog. I would definitely not do that.
Don't put that in the vlog. That's weird.
Gorman, just don't. I don't know if can you put this in the vlog. Like,
you can.
Don't.
No,
do the belly
one.
Cut that out.
No. Put like a bit of blur on.
Oh yeah.
Put a blur on.
Yeah, put a blur on.
No, put in like the plus. Explain contrast.
Or how about
when Gorman Vlogs Plus?
When the butter kiss go like beep and then cut.
Yeah.
Put around, jelly, yeah.
Kill it, we should be safe for this one.
Wait, no, don't spin it. Everyone in the right
spot. Shut up, boy, safe. Jelly, come here. You're not safe.
Relax yourself. Jeez, I didn't say I was safe. Someone come in here because like nobody here.
Yeah, what's the floor?
Jelly, come in here.
You have to suck water out of someone's belly.
And boys, don't move when I stop.
Sign me up. What the
fuck? Lads, make an equal circle because then it's.
Oh my god.
Ready, three, two, one.
Oh fuck!
That's
gone. That's
I swear that was me, man.
Wait, what's the fourth?
Yeah, they do chicken. They never lose. That's
fucked. I'll show you.
How do we make it?
It hit me.
Yeah, that's not good.
No,
it doesn't count.
No,
that's just gonna fly away then.
I don't know, can we do it again?
POV getting on the plane. Go home.
On the lads.
We're on our way home.
Vlog is gonna be over soon. It's like the Simon holiday when they head home from Benidorm.
Boys are coming home. What you have to say, Dave?
They can't even see it.
It's coming home.
It's coming, you know.
No, it's not. Fucking. Okay. Yup, Senegal.
Yup.
Oh. you say?